Hello, in this podcast, we are going to introduce you to five people who have contributed to Black history and you deserve to be known. That's why we are going to introduce them to you. First, let's talk about Jackie Robinson, born January 31, 1919, and died October 24, 1992. Was a professional baseball player who made history when he played for the Brooklyn Dodgers on April 15, 1947. When we entered Hibbett Field that day, he became the first black man to play in a major league baseball game since 1884. The controversial decision to put a black player on a major league team sparked a barrage of criticism and initially led to the mistreatment of Robinson by fans and other players, but he endured discrimination and moved into a bar, serving as a symbol of the civil rights movement and winning both Rookie of the Year in 1947 on the International League MVP award in 1949. He led as a civil rights pioneer. Robinson was posthumously awarded the Presidential Medal of Freedom by President Reagan. On the poster, which depicts Jackie Robinson, is a baseball and a bat, because instead what makes him special today is that he was the first black in 1947 to play in Major League Baseball. The second person who is worth knowing about black history is William Edgar. Born February 22, 1968 in Great Barrington in United States, and date August 27, 1949 in Accra, Ghana. He is a sociologist, historian, civil rights activist, Pan-African activist, American columnist, and reader. After graduating from Harvard University, where he was the first African-American to earn a doctorate, he became professor of history, sociology, and economist at Clara Atlanta University. William Edward was one of the founders of the National Association for the Advancement of Colored People. William Edward rose to prominence nationally by becoming leader of the Niagara Movement, a group of African-American activists calling for equal rights for blacks. On the poster, he gave him the symbol of civil rights, since that is partly his spiritual, his innate root for civil rights. The two persons who participated in black history and who deserves to be known is Sojourner Truth, born in 1797 and died on November 26, 1883. She is an African American abolitionist and woman suffrage activist, born to slave parents. She was a member of the National Freedmen Relief Association, which advised and supported former slaves. Today, she appears as the one who first laid the foundation for intersectionality, while simultaneously affirming discrimination against women and more particularly against black women. In the poster, the element which corresponds to it is a bullet box, since if it is so special and deserves to be known, it is because it is an activist or fruit for the ring woman.
We are going to introduce you to Mae Jemison. Mae Jemison was born in 1956 in Decatur, Alabama, to a maintenance supervisor father and a teaching mother. She was raised in Chicago. Already interested in a career as an astronaut in high school, she managed to enter prestigious Stanford University in 1973 at the age of just 16. She graduated in chemical engineering in 1977, having also studied African and African-American studies. After this diploma, she entered the prestigious Cornell University, where she obtained a doctorate in medicine in 1981. In this context, it contributes to the development of a vaccine against hepatitis B. But that's not all. In 1986, Mae Jemison decided to try a new adventure in the field of science. She following year fulfilled her dream of joining NASA.
In 1992, Mae Jemison became the first woman of African descent to travel in space aboard the Space Shuttle Endeavour. In 1992, Mae Jemison became the first woman of African descent to travel in space aboard the Space Shuttle Endeavour. In 1993, Mae Jemison left NASA and began a career as a professor of environmental studies at the university. She has since joined Cornell University, where she graduated in medicine. At the same time, it is stepping up initiatives to sensitize young people, women, and ethnic minorities to science. In the poster, we gave her the Space Shuttle Endeavour because despite everything special she done, what makes her important today is that she is the first African woman to travel the world space aboard Space Shuttle Endeavour. Let's talk about Harriet Tubman, slave who became an abolitionist activist and fighter during the Civil War. She made the history of segregation in the United States. Born a slave in 1822, Harriet Tubman for years helped dozens, if not hundreds, of other oppressed people cross the underground routes that separated them from freedom. This heroic fate will see him have his face imprinted on the $20 bills for the next several years. The staunch activist continues her fights in anti-racism, then in favor of women's rights. In New York, Washington, or Boston, she takes the floor to claim their rights to vote. She finally died in 1913 in a hospital for African Americans that she herself had helped to found. On the poster, we gave him a $20 bill with his face imprinted, since his heroic fate resulted in him having his face imprinted on the banknotes over the next several years. No black personality had been entitled to this recognition until now.